Red lines by necessity are inflexible. But our red lines and their red lines are such that there is common ground.
What's the time frame now?
In the next few days, I think.
And the ECB, what are you expecting from the ECB?
To do its job, like we have to do our jobs. Everybody has to do their jobs in the Eurozone.
How close are you?
Thank you.